Come on! Oh, you!
Students on campus call him Roundbelly, but his name is Norm Emmets, and he's the heartbeat of the Ohio Bobcats.
Why do you make that 90-minute drive every single home game to come to the Convo?
Of course, I have the spirit of Danny Lowe in me, who's called D-Lowe.
Danny Lowe, known as D-Lowe, led the Ozone during his time in Athens, but tragically died in the Convo in 2000. His spirit, though, lives on in Emmets.
Here we are 18 years later. D-Lo passed away, but I'm carrying on his spirit.
But since then, Emmets has seen thousands of fans disappear.
We're trying to get this back going, so I think we'll get it back. Not so sure if it'll be like when it used to, but it'll be better.
It all starts with Row 1, Seat 1, a plaque that has Danny's name on it in remembrance. Not one person has sat there since Lowe passed. The plaque is a symbol of hope that Emmets hangs on to.
As long as we can keep his name, his plaque here in Row 1, Seat 1 there, keep his memory going here in the Ozone, we got a chance for student spirit and renewal.
Renewal that gives Emmets the strength to be the loudest guy in the Convo.
Norm, you're 70 years old, but you've got the passion, the energy, and the heart of a 10-year-old. I mean, where does that come from?
I don't really take myself that serious, but I am serious about Ohio University sports. Let's cheer tonight!
Something Emmets hopes to pass on to every single student in Athens. For WUB, Thomas Garverick.